So is the pirate life for you, Jimmy Buffett? If so, you're going to need a boat these days, and doesn't that look like fun? Right now, you can find a lot of bargains out there. In this morning's Steals and Deals, Richard Sharp shows you how to get a mint-condition boat at half the original price.
When the housing market sank, so did boat sales.
Well, the housing market collapse and the economy and the stock market, that's all has affected us.
As the customer base fell, boat dealerships started tightening their belts. Doug Rowe is the only person manning the ship at the boat shop in Rancho Cordova.
The people that were not seen come in are the electricians, the plumbers, the tile setters, the carpenters. The people that are all involved in the housing market boom, those people just aren't there.
But rough waters for boat dealers translates into great deals for buyers.
I tell people it's a great time to buy a house and it's a better time to buy a boat.
The boat shop says newer boats are selling for prices not seen since the 1990s.
So they're brand new 2008s and 2009s that are bank-owned boats. That have been repossessed, unfortunately, from dealers that haven't been able to make it through this downturn.
The longer the boats sit, the bigger the deal for buyers.
The MSRP on this boat is $54.6, and we had two of these recently that sold for under $33.
But a word of warning for potential boat owners. With more and more boat dealerships going out of business, Grote recommends buyers check their warranties and find a reputable boat repair shop in case the place you bought your boat from happens to sail away. In Rancho Cordova, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA3 reports.
So if you buy a boat at below value, money experts say make sure you insure it for its true value, not what you paid for it.